We got ourselves a Malphite mid. We both flashed for that.
We timed the fucking... Oh my god. Oh, you didn't ignite him. I ignited him.
That was funny. I mean,
hey, what's funny? It's
I get 25 stacks. I'm cool.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's best that I got it too, because I Dark Seal. I just got fucking a free 8 AP.
Oh, you had Dark Seal? Nice.
Yeah. The Garen's currently clearing
out. I was wondering if he was gonna flash, and then I looked for a second, and I was like, wait a minute.
The Garen's fucking top, and just...
Just keeping my distance right now.
Holy shit, he like hard beat me this six. I'm gonna trade into you. What are you thinking? What are you thinking? Just that you still have ignites? You are a greedy fuck. You just lost minions and you lost EXP? I didn't.
As long as I don't use Q on minions, every time he tries to go for a Q, I'll just trade it with my shield. I think I win. I can auto-cancel the Q.
Yeah, I guess the one bad part I have, but never mind. I think it's really gonna be needed. It's really worth it. Sounds like pretty fucked right now. What? What just blew up the cannon? Nothing was in the cannon. The cannon just fucking died.
Posturing topside river.
I mean, it's honestly, like, I'm just gonna dive in.
It's like he wants to dive this. Cool. And that's gonna... yeah, that's just slow push back to me. Nice. Nice! I've been asleep on Comet for a long time. But picking it up all of a sudden is actually feel pretty fun. Yeah, makes sense.
Like, I had the line. It's gonna freeze. It really sucks losing my magic stacks, though.
Well, it's Garen. You win against Garen, so you could have just broken the freeze. But, yeah.
Yes, but also kind of no, because if it gets freeze too far up and too close to turret, he's just going to all in me, and his damage could be so severe that I can't actually start pushing away. Because Lux has a really bad push, and he's not good at like pushing that breaking freezes. Because in order to break a freeze, I have to walk up to a freeze. If I can't get to the freeze, it doesn't matter. As of right now, like, nice ghost. Yeah, maybe a cover pact. I don't know.
We'll break that. I'm gonna respond. I'm responding. Responding. Slow push back. We got dragon possibly, so I'm gonna teleport to get there faster. Still have flash. Get ready to respond to Malphite ult. Malphite's gonna ult into me. I'm gonna flash his ult and I'm gonna kill him. Like that. There it is. Oh, you're tilted. You're so tilted. You're so easy to read there. Oh my gosh. That was great. That was great. Huh?
Your production play like perfectly worked.
Yeah, he ulted, I flashed the ult and then killed him. Then Viego was right behind him.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I feel bad. Those cards are screwed for us. Pretty much call for item until Lane is losing. I don't know why that's a pre buy. Both these are, I'd say, you and I are kind of crushing our way back to the top.
Climbing to the top! They traded lanes.
There's no way fucking Malphite would only go into this lane.
They traded lanes.
I think they're just like, I think Garen's just roaming. Yeah, Garen's just roaming. Yeah, they're like, they will never put, there's not a chance to put the Malphite behind. The Malphite is going to be further than the Garen was.
Okay, I got my plate. Looks like Garen dies here. Here. Not what we want. I don't have flash for the Malphite. Malphite is bot side. He's looking for a dive. Just gonna crash this real quick. Good. I can't get the plate. Malphite's heading top. Yes. He's a little slow though.
I see the unwelcome guest.
He's a little slow.
Probably not a second kill from Mindo. That's kind of the word. I think some people just forget blood pool does damage.
I have flash in 6. 3. I got flash. Alright, same thing. It's gonna ult on me. I'm gonna flash. I'm gonna kill him. Sorry, buddy.
Man, he kind of just autoed me. He missed every ability and autoed me to death for 1.6k. Like, it's kind of what happens when your item, when your passive just does maximum 1% HP. It just one-shots that. I mean, it kind of pisses me off. I ping Nautilus, and Nautilus just doesn't work. So I get really punished for it. Because
okay, so I have Unleash Teleport. Means I can teleport to a skirmish. No Viego flash. Nice. How far away are you from D2?
Me? Two games.
Okay.
Actually, will this game put me at 50 or 70? If I'm at 70, then 3 games. If I get put at 90, then again.
I'm here.
I'm running down. I got gold. I got what I wanted. I was just trying to greed a bit more farm. I was just greeding out a bit more farm for my item. Darren, not, Darren may be 0-8, but Garrett ult still does 50% max HP true damage. So
yeah.
It still is kind of a threat. Still kind of got a fear.
Just like Malphite ult. Malphite's super far behind, but he's got Illudens now, so he's gonna do damage in teamfights. Should be Rift Herald, right? No Malphite art. Don't let him touch it. Yeah! Aw.
I see you, Lemasa. Yo, that guy's a fucking menace.
I have TP. I'll be right back. Victory is mine! It's ours. Victory is ours.
Two games away.
Lol. Congrats, man.
GG! GG, guys!